Today I'm demonstrating a squat and row with half rollers with your heels on top. Now when performing this exercise, it's a full body exercise that activates the quads, hamstring, glutes, also core activation, rhomboids, lats, rear delts, and also the biceps. Now the first thing you'll need is some half rollers like this. If you don't have any half rollers available, you can use two plates like this. Either or, it's totally up to you. Today, I will be demonstrating with the half rollers. Now the first thing I'm gonna do is go ahead and place the half rollers onto the ground about shoulder distance apart. Now, I wanna go ahead and grab the cable. Make sure you have two double D handles already attached to the cable. I'm gonna go ahead, pull all the way back so I have some distance between the machine and myself. Now, place my heels on top. As you can see, I already have an anterior tilt in the hips, helping me give me a better posture when I'm performing this exercise. I wanna have a slight bend in the knees. Go ahead and roll the shoulders back so you have a nice strong chest. Push that butt out. Now what I'm gonna do is go ahead and squat all the way down until I break a 90 degree bend into my knees and then pull all the way up to my chest as into a high row. This is how you do a squat and row with half rollers with your heels on top.